Started with a spark, now we're on fire.